7. Take 7. Action.
Somebody always surprises me, and I look and I say, that's pretty cool how they've come through it.
Backlight Action. Studios, a Combs 483 production company, comes to their final days on set. Cast and crew begin to buckle down.
Two Coats is about a church that does a coat drive and about how two families kind of come together, two sets of kids that are from two different backgrounds come together and donate coats to this big drive, and it's just for a great cause.
Each team is given a script to produce, direct, shoot, and edit into a 24-minute short film. Backlight Studios chose one of the harder scripts for casting. Most of their main characters are children.
They're always going to make mistakes on the pre-production, and that's the way to learn.
The cast that they found is actually a family of 8 children whose background is in TV. Not only can they act, but they can also work behind the scenes as well.
Today was a fun day. We had to maneuver around people. We had the mic in the chandelier, so it was just fun, like, to work that out and how you were going to position yourself and how they moved the chandelier to, like, get everyone's voices.
These advanced video production students get to use state-of-the-art equipment that Liberty provides, like this Zoom mic and this boom mic.
We're doing well for some of the things that we've had to go through, but as Backlight Studios, as a production agency, we're doing great.
The top 3 films in the class will be shown in Towns Alumni Saturday, May 5th at 4 p.m. With Combs 473, I'm Jennifer Palmer.